Hey everybody, my name is Bramroff. Thank you all so much for checking out this video. I hope everything is very well on your end. Everything is well over here. Today I'm going to be doing a little bit of an axe restoration, vintage Keen Kutter. It's in just really nice shape. There is no mushrooming on the edges, no nothing like that. The blade is, it's not wonderful, but there's no major chips, nothing like that. There's no cracks. There's no pitting. It's just surface rust. The eye is shaped still correctly. There's no real deformities other than there is a little gouge, which I don't see as being a big deal. Let's get into it. This saw was my great-grandpa's. Still a beauty and still doing just fine. Just got it down to its initial profile, and at this point it just needs a lot of refinement. So I'm just gonna take it over to the shave horse and keep knocking it down with a draw knife and a rasp. Something about those two tools is just really satisfying. Highly recommend it.
Throughout the making of this thing, I'm just trying to take it slow and enjoy the process. As the old man in Toy Story says, you can't rush art. And that's true, but you also don't want to rush something that could be potentially dangerous. You don't want the head to fly off while you're swinging this thing around. That could end up really hurting someone, or yourself.
I did end up cutting off that knob because I didn't like the way it looked aesthetically. It just wasn't my thing. It kind of rubbed me the wrong way after seeing it for the past couple days of making it.
Have it.